In an underwater eruption, the molten lava comes in direct contact with the cold sea water. And forms characteristic pillow-like shapes.